We ran the ball a little bit better in the second half. They were playing us. They were only rushing two and dropping nine at times. And we hadn't seen that all year. They caught us on one throw in the first quarter, or no, second quarter, but they returned it for the score. But I think once we figured out what they were doing, we ran it a little bit better, and then our passing game got a little bit more to the perimeter. We got the ball to fill a lot more in the second half.
Yeah, I mean, Licata to Stasiak, that was a familiar PA announcement from up there.
Yeah, we, you know, Joey, on the one, the first touchdown, Joey drove the safety over, looked him over, and then we ran a skinny post, and he made a great throw. It was probably his best throw tonight. And then he settled down a little bit, too. And he has games, it was windy, it was 20-mile-an-hour winds, and that affected us throwing the ball early in the game, too, a little bit. But no excuses. We had a really good run.
Their defense, too, was just pretty big, tipping balls and stuff.
Curl zone, and they were just getting the ball a couple times, and we can't block them because they're down the field, and so they're essentially playing us in a 2-9, and until we run the ball effectively and bring those guys back in the line of scrimmage, we have to throw the ball outside, which we did effectively a little bit in the second half, down the field more, which we did a little bit more in the second half, and then we start to run the ball better in the fourth quarter.
Can you talk about how Phil was able to kind of step in when Kevin went down?
Phil's pretty good. He's a first-team All-State player, and that's what he's supposed to do, and that's what he did. He dropped a couple balls in the first half that he thought he should have caught, and he's a heck of a football player, Phil, and he picked it up when he saw his buddy was hurt.